As the profound impacts of COVID-19 continue to grow around the world, I wanted to share a personal message on behalf of Expedia Group's Inclusion and Diversity team. This month marks my 19-year anniversary at Expedia Group. And during that time, the travel industry has certainly seen ups and downs. This virus is probably one of the most trying times our industry will ever face. But I can say I've never been more proud to work in travel than I am today. The past few months have been full of compassion, empathy, flexibility, and importantly, inclusion. Especially at difficult times, inclusion and diversity are imperative, incredible forces of teamwork that create innovation and lasting solutions that reinforce our collective resilience and empathy. I've witnessed teams from around the world coming together to solve problems virtually, allies speaking out against stigma and discrimination, and mental health first aiders volunteering their time to help and listen to others. I've been privileged to work closely with our travel partners to take care of our employees and customers' mental, physical, and financial well-being. As a travel company, there's never been more of a critical time to stand by our values. We are committed to connecting with one another, to show our compassion and support for those who mostly need it, and to prioritize inclusion and well-being. We are committed every day to serving all of you, our employees, our partners, our customers, and our communities. We know that times remain uncertain, and many people in the world are feeling stressed, concerned, and isolated. Please remember that your Expedia Group family is here for you and that we are thinking of you every day. In an effort to support you from afar, we have published many of our inclusion resources on our Expedia Group website for you and your teams to leverage. These resources contain contributions from experts and sources beyond our company and cover topics ranging from best practice to talking with employees about mental health, hosting inclusive meetings and events, ally action cards for how to practice allies skills in different scenarios, and multimedia resource guides to better understand diverse communities, identities, and lived experiences. We hope these resources will support you as you take care of yourselves and one another and give back to those who need it most. In closing, I want to take a moment to thank each of you. You're doing an incredible job weathering this storm. Your resilience and positivity will continue to lift us through this together. Take care and stay safe.